Right. So you're it, are you? The stunt driver? Joel vouches for you, so I suppose you'll have to do. Get in your car and get over to Broadway. We're setting up there. Right, off to Broadway. Let's step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up. You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine. It left, but keep your foot down. You pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane. So what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you, and our hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, pray. Hey, eyes forward. Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Rookie, there's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Yeah.
I put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's the stunt coordinator for the movie.
Simpson here with you on Pulse. Oh, it feels so good to be home and on the radio again. I loved our holiday down under, but it's nice to be back in the UK where I can get a Jaffa cake and a proper cup of tea. We can even enjoy this beautiful summer sunshine that we're having until it goes back to being cold and wet and yeah, let's just not think about that yet. Let's have some tunes.
Calculating route. 200 yards. Turn right. In 400 yards. Turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
You ready? Ready? Let's do this! Oh, it's you! You made it!
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you.
Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do.
See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Yeah. racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is drive like that and you're welcome anytime. Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.